Hagrid's, you call upon me then and there, all right? I'll personally see to it that you'll be escorted up to Olympus and your quest shall be complete.
See me through those murky depths, you brandish Malphon. Let me tell you, little Hades, those old gloves have done some dirty work before your time.
Let's make some waves, right, Uncle? Zeus, Uncle, please accept this offering and all my gratitude.
Goodness, nephew, that's an offering indeed. I'm thankful for your piety to me. And as a show of generosity to you, in turn, I present this.
My thanks, Lord Uncle Zeus. Power. I'll take that. Charon's shop. Don't spend it all in one place, mate. Just have a look around. Ready for me? Not a chance. Delicious. Good as new. Nice to meet you.
Murderer.
Hey, you must be one of Meg's sisters. Nice to finally meet you. My name is Agrius. Not murderer, definitely not.
Murderer.
Look, I've done some things that maybe aren't great, but I am very, very sure I haven't murdered anyone.
Thank you.
absent. Well, Father, I'm trespassing through your secret hall and going up. Sold. I'll just go on up. Be there soon, Bone Hydra.
Right now, know what I mean? And so he's something extra potent for you. Ought to keep you going for a while longer than you're used to there.
Nice. Cheers, mate. Onward. Somebody lose a spine out there.
Little godling. The air is beautiful and brisk, the gardens lush, the feasting plentiful. Why, it must be the opposite of everything to which you are accustomed.
Beautiful. this has to be the chamber renovation I put in. Nice and cool. Life.
You're going nowhere, boy.
Let's think about this. Just what I need, except... Get out of this damn heat. Check. Everything's so green.
The enshrouded river of forgetfulness, Lethe, flows through the hallowed chambers of Elysium, numbing old pains and memories of the most noble shades residing there.
I'll have to give them new pains to recall. Always a pleasure, Charon. Soul-sucking butterflies. Thanks. in the name of Hades. Chariots. Who else? One more. Never been this far. Flame wheels. Thank you.
is really something, don't you think so, Coz? Normally I'd stop for no one here, but when it comes to her, exceptions must be made.
Time to go.
Not one more step toward the light of day, so long as I am here.
Theseus, no way. You two are legends. I'd be honored if we had a sporting contest here.
A naked attempt to sway me from my convictions. Defend yourself, you blackguard, and may the gods show you some mercy, for I shall not.
Now.